Heart disease and stroke are the leading cause of death for people with diabetes. Controlling ABC of diabetes as well as stopping of smoking can help to prevent these and other complications of diabetes. A is for A1C, B is for blood pressure, and C is for cholesterol.